Hey guys, I'm back to Binary Domain. Let's play Binary Domain Part 4. Guess what just happened? Recently, I haven't been recording these last few weeks, and I've wasted like 2 med packs and I've upgraded my weapons and filled up the trust meter for Bo and Charlie. But I recently played as Cain. No. Had Cain as my recruit in the third chapter. So, and right about now, I'm back. And I filled up Faye's trust after killing a lot of enemies. And last time we fend off roadies, these road monster robots, that is. And now we enter the subway after dealing the poison chamber by helping Charlie and Bo. So here we go. Oh, great, Dan.
Don't
No
panic,
infringement
folks. We're
intended.
not here for you, and no one's going to get hurt.
No one's going to get hurt.
Why does nobody ever believe me when I say that?
If they stop the train remotely, we'll be sitting ducks. We
Yes.
have to override the drive controls and keep it moving. Get to the front car.
Okay. Okay. Get to the front rail of the monorail. No infringement intended. Okay. Now we're with Kane right now. Crap.
It appears they have arrived.
Recently, I have the pistol. Fast pistol, cool. The fastest pistol to ever use. Rapid firing.
We have company.
Oh, crap. Way to chop his head off. Get out of my way, Faye. Fuckers.
The enemy's
Oh
faltering.
shit.
Hang in there.
No, don't do this. What are you doing? Recover. Damn it. Oh man, my eyes itching. Damn pollen, it's so annoying. Hold you guys. Okay, fine. Later on it is. Wait a
second. This way.
Now we can either play as Faye or Cain. You choose. Let's choose. I think Cain. He's pretty cool. Well, I'll choose Cain. Do I choose Cain or Faye? I'll go with Faye. No, Cain. No. Faye. See here. Come on, pick. No. Fine, I'll play as her. Why not?
Go, go! Oui, monsieur!
He speaks in a French accent, meaning yes, sir.
More outside. Dan, hurry! Shoot it down before it boards the train. Quickly! If they take this car, we're cornered!
Yeah. Come on.
Aim for the transport pod!
Yeah, the transport pod.
The enemy's faltering. Hang in there!
Guess I gotta do what Faye says. Annoying bastards can come from left and right. What are you doing? Fire, man.
Here.
No.
Yes. Let's go.
I hear you. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Stay alert, Dad. Don't slip up against this one.
Come on. Now we're gonna deal with that monster. Oh, fudge. Maybe a shot to the head would be necessary.
Damn, aim for its head.
Bro,
that's the last.
Didn't aim for the head.
Let's go see how Cain is doing with that drive system.
And we could probably use that.
This way.
Nag, nag, nag. Don't be so rude, Dan. Seriously.
No good. The doors have been locked.
I know. Let's get this. Face trust level is a third. Status? What's your trust status? Hi.
We have to get out of here.
Pretty cool.
Ow.
Follow me.
Okay. We have to follow her.
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm not kidding, bro. Quit wasting your ammo. That's how it's done. Your infringement intended. Okay, let's do it correctly. Press the P button correctly. Just like last. Wowza. This animation kind of reminds you of Yakuza. Oh, cool. But enough about that.
Ah, great. Out of the frying pan.
Deal with now.
Whatever you say, Faye. Oh, man. I only got one med pack left. I seriously by sneeze. Go away. My poor flying dude up there. On. Breathe. This Gatling gun dudes are totally obnoxious. Way to shoot him in the head, dude. Oh, great. Now it's been dead. Stunned. Am I gonna bash him? Ow! You can bash me.
Don't give up yet.
Ha! Headshot. Come on, damn, move.
Come on, we can get back inside through here.
Oh. His laugh got me every time. Whoa.
Damn it! You have enemies coming from both sides!
Wow. Annoying assholes are coming.
I'll take the left.
Kill you.
Can I leave the right side to you? Roger, don't let me down.
Don't let her down, dude. Come on! Die, stupid robots. Oh, great. More bastards. Do they have another gun in their pocket? Seriously? More dudes coming your way, Dan. Wait. Are there any collectibles there? Really?
Okay! Come on, get a grip, soldier boy!
Whoa. Sorry, dude. Okay. Just off the trust? I just gotta be kidding me! Really? Yes. He's in trouble. Come on. Damn it. On my way.
This is it, Dan. You have to hang in there.
How did my trust go down? I don't get it.
Try this one. We pulled that off somehow. Now let's move while we still can. Yes!
You got it.
Don't worry, I know what to do.
Okay. Gotta go in front. All right.
We have to get out of here before they surround us. Cain, hold on to Faye.
Avec plaisir, monsieur.
Means with pleasure, mister. I mean, here sir. Goes. Now you gotta destroy that door. Shoot the doorknob. Kick. Because if you don't kick, you die instantly. And there's this big monster called a gorilla. What are those scrap heads? Wait, now we got some scrap heads to worry about.
Inappropriate situation is deteriorating!
chariating.
Would you care to assist? S'il vous plaît, monsieur.
Seriously.
Enemy terminated.
Speechless.
Yeah. How suspicious are you, Faye? Come on, get these annoying assholes away. Seriously, get away from me. Come on, motherfuckers. Shit.
Are you alright? My assistance is not needed. Please, be careful.
Is there a shop over there to do? Come on. What are these grenades? Are those things that will slow you down? Better make sure not to hit my teammates. There's a lot of endings in this. Damn it. They're off. What are you doing? Oh shit. Oh, okay, I'm perfect.
Fine battle, très bien.
Oh no, it's on to us.
What's this? What have we here? An LMG.
It's only a matter of time until we are surrounded.
You better get out of here now.
That's a cool weapon.
Your attack was many feet, monsieur.
Appreciate it, Cain.
What did that look
like? You know, out of the frying pan at least. Go away! Go away! Oh, we got some yellow teeth. Is there a shop over there? What? Is there a shop? Defeat pursuers and escape the enemy cordon. Hey, look! Calm! Here, comp. Excellent. Oh man, I'm totally out of med packs. Man.
Need that sniper back out to me.
Yeah, deal with the sniper. Yeah, leave the sniper to her. What are you doing? Shooting them in the leg would be the necessary idea. Crazy fools.
Train will be arriving shortly. We must board it if we want to move forward.
Okay, let's go.
You heard her. Let's go.
Here comes
ahead.
I shall take care of the enemy. I will do so.
Good call. Come on, man. Right. Oh, Cain, you are so cool, man. Blow up that annoying psycho robot. Hopefully he's gonna be more scrap than screwing around. However. Damn it.
Let's blast our way out of here.
You got it, Faye. Get out of my way, stupid. What are you doing? Man, about to be toast. No, get away from me.
Please hold on. That That is not top priority!
We have things to deal with now!
Oh, great.
Please take a rest, monsieur.
Oh, man. Two medkits left for Cain. What are you doing? Stop. Piss off. Take that, piece of shit. Piece of shit, that hurts. I appreciate it, Cain. Thank you. You're the greatest, man. I'm sure my trust meter's going back up. Oh, nope. I'm afraid you got that right, Cain. Time for an upgrade. Okay, probably collect more of these nanomachines. On. There's a total of 21,000 credits? You gotta be kidding me, bro. My goodness, that's a lot of credits. Beep, beep, beep. Man. Oh! Well, that's right, med packs! Oh man, totally forgot about that. Man, sorry about that. Yes, thanks. What are you doing? What is that in there? Who knows? Oh crap. Okay. Hey! Scraphead! Out of my way, Scraphead! Watch out! Okay, look out, man. Thanks, brother.
Wow. Where did that come from?
Oh, crap.
Let's go.
I shit, die. Out of my language. Mm. Okay, this combat is seriously tough. Thank you.
Let's go.
More scrap heads to fight. You know what? I'd say probably not.
This way.
You heard, Cain. This way, man. Come on, Dan, hurry up. Oh crap. Scrap-headed jerks.
This way.
Oh crap, annoying scrap heads. Going the wrong way. Fudge. Die.
Let's blast
what are you doing?
Out of here.
What are you doing? Die! Ah, fuck. Man, you gotta be kidding me! Dude. Oh no! My shot. What are you doing? Of course there's no end, Cain. Why do you ask? Crazy. Get away from Cain. Ha, you're dead now. Fuck you. Sorry. Not my language. Let us go!
Not possible at the present time!
Of course not. Oh shit, more of these.
That'll do.
Die! Son of a bitch.
Absolutely speechless.
Me too.
Finish off the enemy.
What are you doing?
This way.
Come on, gotta hurry.
Look. A ticket gate. We should be able to get out through there.
I know.
Very well then. We should make for the ticket gate at once. Let us go.
You got it. Well, this is bulletproof. Okay. What have we here?
Oh, again? What does it take to make these things stay down?
A gorilla. Well, no infringement intended.
Let the good times roll, right?
Yeah.
Huh. I need to see your idea of a bad time. Hit it.
Yeah, hit it. Okay, this battle is gonna be annoying. He's gonna use his superhuman strength on you.
Humans and robots alike must display constant.
Punch you. It hurts. It really hurts. Man, I'm not gonna like this boss. Okay. Get away from me! Oh shit! Okay, his brain is the weakness.
I am detecting a high energy reading from its cranial section.
Dad, focus your fire there. Blow his head off.
And he's gonna use objects to throw it at you. Then he's gonna block his fist. Bulletproof. Is there a possible way to break his armor? Let's defeat the gorilla. Shopping. No. No. Oh, yeah. 10,000? Are you kidding me? Wow. That's a lot of credit.
Let's blast our way out of here.
What does it take to kill that annoying dude?
The enemy has been rendered immobile. Seize the chance, monsieur.
Got it. Oh, you can actually destroy his shoulder pad. Of course. The armor is the idea. Well, he's not the armored gorilla. Doesn't he remind you of the armored gorilla from One Punch Man?
Here's our chance.
Yeah, the brains, I can't. The cranium would help. On. Come on, then. Shit.
If you can handle yourself, then fine. But don't get careless.
Don't get careless, man.
He's acting weird now.
Well, he's getting out of control. We get the health.
This isn't looking good.
No, it isn't. Try hiding is not gonna help you. He will come faster. Oh, his armor breaks.
You're almost there. Man, you okay?
Fuck off.
If you can handle yourself, then fine. But don't get careless.
I'm sorry. Sorry about that. He's probably gonna charge. Gotta dodge back. Whoa.
Monsieur, are you alright?
That fucking hurts.
My assistance is not needed. Please be
careful. Why am I running out of med packs? I don't understand it. Why am I running out of med packs? Come on, Dan. Now's not the time. Crazy music. Come on.
Monsieur, are you
fuck off!
Right? My assistance is not needed, please. Be careful.
I'm sorry. Med packs! Nice! Come on. Yeah! It doesn't explode, does it?
He did it! That was one tough robot.
Yeah.
Oui, it is a well-built model indeed. Perhaps Mademoiselle might consider purchasing one.
No thanks. I mean, where would I put it? Now let's keep moving. No time for chit-chat.
Yeah. I heard you, Faye.
Let's go!
This way!
I'm on my way, bro. That gorilla is still alive.
Over here! Come on!
Okay, This is Akira Shindo. He was working with Mifune. Now he's one of us now.
Get over here, now!
That is enough chatting, we should leave.
It is of no concern! They are enemy!
Oh.
Gotcha!
I will do so!
Things are A-OK!
Executing
now!
Don't
worry,
please,
I know
wait.
What to do!
It is OK, I
don't
understand
worry.
My...
OK, relax! I know it!
It's OK, I know what
executing
I have to do!
OK,
please,
relax! Wait.
I know it!
It's okay. I know what
please
I have to
rest
do.
Assured.
Don't worry. I know what
okay,
to do.
Okay, relax.
Please rest assured.
Things are A-OK.
It's okay.
Holy
I
get
know
it.
What I have to do.
Get these assholes away from me.
I understand.
Gotcha.
All right.
Yeah.
You bastard. Saiten is so awesome. Such an awesome guy, but it's like nobody even cares. That's fun, man. Out of my way.
This is it, Dan. You have to hang in there.
I hear you, Faye, loud and clear. Out of my way.
in there.
I will do so.
Gotcha.
I'm on it.
Sure thing.
Yes, sir.
Come
I
on.
Did only what was prudent. Monsieur, please think nothing of it. Splendid. Shall we be on our way then?
Absolutely, Cain.
Don't sweat it. I didn't get why you say it anyway. Yeah? I don't get why you would say- Over here! Come on! For what? You're not making sense here. For what? You're not making sense here. Don't worry about me. You keep alert too. Okay, won't be long now.
Let's try annoying him.
You can count on me. You better not give up either. Thanks. I'm still good for more. Too easy. Over here! Come on! So why are you raging at me? I don't get the point. So why are you raging at me? I don't get... So why are you raging at me? You're seriously... Get over here! Now! You're seriously getting me pissed. You ain't possible. You're seriously getting me pissed. You ain't... You're seriously getting me pissed. So why are you... Okay, won't be long now. So why are you raging at me? So why are you raging at me? What's getting you so mad? I don't see why. Too easy. But it... Over here! Come on! Too easy. But it all... Thanks. I'm still good for more.
No problem, brother. What's that?
Get
Shindo is so
now,
cool.
Go!
Crap. Where are you going? Why shoot that robot? Okay, shopping. Akagi 74. Should probably get some more credits. So we got some assholes to... What the... What did you do to him? Look, another assault rifle. Type of assault rifle. Out of my way. Pussies. Sorry. I'm sorry. Shazam! Die. This gun is so annoying. That is a worthless gun to use. But what a poor choice to use. Of course. Great. If it wasn't for that stupid... Is that a Gatling gun? Oh no. Yes, Shindo. Hear you. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Yeah, I don't care. Whatever you say, man. Come on, you stupid. For the Gatling dudes. Come on. Ouch.
Looking good?
Hey, step on it.
Hurry!
Okay.
Over here.
Okay, I'm gonna stun that ass wipe. Come on. Where'd you come from? Oh, well. Guess I don't have a choice. I need some more credits, bro. Give it Gatling guns. Get away from me. Boom! 400 credits for killing a monster like that. If it weren't for the scrap heads, Kira's men would have been saved. Okay, is there any upgrade for me? Oh, probably not.
Hey, step on it.
Step on what? Shindo?
Dan, what are you doing? Get over here! Hurry!
Over here!
Okay, man. I'm over here, bro. Gotta defeat the pursuers.
Huh? Oh, you're welcome,
come on!
I guess.
Alright, I'm dropping back to support. Lead the way, Dan.
I'm counting on you.
Yeah. Put your trust in Shindo. Hey, look, a car! More of these bastards.
I'll get to it later.
Later on.
I will do so later.
My goodness. Being a little bit impatient, Dan. What are you doing? What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Yeah, that shotgun is more powerful. Watch your aim, Dan. Come on.
Battle can turn here. We must
hang
on!
Probably use that.
I'm glad we're on the same side. There's no stopping you.
Stupid bug. Get away from me. Thanks,
Looks
Akira.
Like that's it for now. We can get to our base through this parking lot. Follow me.
Yes, sir.
Is something wrong, monsieur? You are not performing to your usual ability level. Have you been injured? As I suspected. Very well, monsieur. I will do my utmost to assist you.
Thanks.
I did only
Thanks,
what
King.
Was prudent, monsieur. Please, think nothing of it. Splendid. Shall we be on our way then?
Of course.
That is a Roger.
That Understood. Is a Roger. What does that even mean? Oh, look, what over here? Collectible. Good. More bullets needed.
Understood. Understood.
Roger.
Mm-hmm. Oh crap, more of these.
Gotcha. I am a man.
crap. Fuck off. Sorry.
Oh, screw this.
Please, no more friendly
fire. Sorry about that, King. Shit, I shouldn't do that.
Sharp calls back there, Daniel-san. Does this mean you're hitting your stride? Glad to hear it.
Yes.
You're quite the soldier, you know. I'm counting on you.
Thanks, Shindo.
Understood.
That is a roger.
Roger. It's okay.
Presently executed.
Okay,
please
know
wait.
What to do.
Okay. Shopping. Okay. Gonna make sure of it. Cain? No, Shindo. Trust. Let's equip some skills. Any skills for Shindo? Let's go with Shindo, because his trust is low. Shindo's pretty cool, I like him. Now we're gonna do a two of these.
What the hell? Shit!
What language? Go away. What are you doing? Aim for their heads, Dan. Kaboom. Damn battle drones are starting to piss me off. Come on, what are you doing? Enough of that shit.
do something.
Out of my way. You robot piece of shit. Whoa, blowing up the car is actually the idea. Bloody hell. Snipers! Okay, these guys, they dash at you.
Shit! We better do something!
What are you doing?
Kick ass!
Kick ass! I know, man. You're cool. Fucking snipers. Kaboom. What's that up there? Crap. You pissed off. Rather use this for now. Okay. Hey Shindo, I'm coming. Probably should upgrade them. Okay, the cybotic gorilla is gonna be really annoying. Fuck off!
You gotta be kidding me!
Hey, that shit! We have to stop that thing!
Oh, thanks, genius, but I already noticed that!
Oh man, if he hadn't gotten in my way. Starting to piss me off.
We can't let it through. We have to stop it at all
right.
Cost. Gas is not in.
Anything? Oh, yay.
Me!
Okay, we're gonna deal with these assholes. Bullet through.
Over here!
Shit! Come on, get up, Dan!
Over here, this way!
Coming, Akira. You're a good dude, man. Good guy, man.
There's a fuel tank up ahead. You can help by using it to stop that thing.
Got it. A fuel tank. Of course.
Hey! When that bastard comes, take out the fuel tank!
Yeah, take out the fuel tank. What are you doing? Shindo, careful, man. Come on, wait for it. Wait for it! Okay, now's my chance!
The bastard's here! Shoot now! Question is, just dead.
No, of course not! Why the heck do you ask, Akira? I mean, Shindo? on, Shindo. Let's do it together.
Damn! Looks like it's not enough. There's another fuel tank up ahead. Hurry!
I'm on it. Okay. There's gotta be another fuel tank over there.
Someone stop that monster!
That's Doug.
I thought you guys are the best of the best. Please stop that thing on it. What
voice is that guy? Come on.
Hey, there's other crap to do first.
Wow.
Please, move this bomb before that thing gets here. This is the remote. I will leave the detonation up to you.
Gotta do it correctly.
You think we got time for that?
Absolutely not, bro. No,
hey,
Akira.
Help me push this.
Okay.
Use the remote when that bastard gets here. Don't let us down.
I won't. Okay, blow up! Come on, get close to the fucking tank. Yes!
Well, did we get the bastard this time?
Probably not. Probably not, Kira. I mean, Shindo. Probably not, man.
Damn son of a bitch! Just die already! Reloading!
Yeah, he just won't die.
This is bad. That door won't hold much longer. We better do something!
Too quick!
Yes, Akira. I mean, Shindo. Yes, resistance. They resist taunts. Hurry up.
Shit.
Come
better
on,
do something.
The fucking gorilla. The gorilla bot.
That's the final shutter. We have to take him
and
down
check
here.
Check out that machine gun. It's by a special armor-piercing round. It should
cool.
Be able to take that bastard down.
There's you got that right.
Use as much as you want.
Sure, whatever you say, man. What's that grenade?
I'll try to take that bastard down before he gets here.
That's called decoy. Oh. Packages.
But if I fail, it's all up to you. There's a drink on me waiting if we make it through this.
Come on. Shindo, where are you, man?
Okay. I'm done reloading the gun. The machine gun, done. Use the machine gun.
Oh yeah, that machine gun he was talking about. It's better to kill that armored gorilla.
The machine gun,
done.
Use the machine gun.
Of course.
Hey, I'll help you load the gun. Say the word.
Yep. Come on. Gotta watch where I aim. Come on, punk. You leave Shindo out of it.
Coming our way.
Oh crap, enemy reinforcements. Oh great. He's gonna send out enemy reinforcements to kill you. It's gonna be seriously annoying. You are really starting to piss me off. It's a lot of reinforcements. Don't shoot him. Come on. Die, you stupid gorilla. Fuck off! Where'd you come from? Stupid annoying gorilla. That's a lot of reinforcements. I'll deal with them behind my back. Die. Where'd you come from? Come on. Who the hell is shooting me? More ammo coming right up! More ammo, man. You leave him alone. Get away from me!
Okay, done reloading the gun.
Instead, get away from me.
So hey Dan, you okay? You need my help! Well then, shit! We can get up now!
Oh, we can't. That gorilla hasn't gotten in my way. Get out of my way! Get out of my way, you stupid gorilla bastard! This battle's annoying! It's charging at you!
Fight like you mean
and shooting him is not gonna help. Where's he coming from? More annoying reinforcements. This is so far away. So far away. Whoops. Sorry about that. Thought you were one of them. So far away. Whoa.
Shit! You better do something!
Yeah. Ha! Yes! How do you like that, stupid gorilla?
The gorilla was one tough monkey. Great stuff, Dan. You're on fire. You know, you're done with this job. How about we hire you to work for us? We will welcome you with open wallets.
You're cool, Shindo.
A guy with your skill could be a real game changer for us. And we compensate talented people very well. What do you say? Could be a sweet deal, right? Bang! Done!
Sure.
I'll get the word to my bosses.
Very well.
But first, let's finish this job. Faye and Cain are waiting for us. The elevator's just there. Let's go.
Roger. This is the right thing to do. Pay the pursuers and defeat the gorilla. It's done. Skip it. Skip it. Skip it. Skip it. Ka-ching. Private moment. Hey, a dead guest.
I'm feeling much better now.
Wow.
Combat ready again. Thank you.
Absolutely. Problem.
So let's go find Shindo. We have to plan our next move. And figure out what's happened to Charlie's group, too. When it rains, it pours.
Nice.
There weren't any seriously tough enemies. No problem. Thanks. I'm not too bad, am I? Your turn next, Dan. It's on you. There weren't any seriously tough enemies. No problem. Sure, but try to be more calm from now on. Don't worry. I owe you so much more. I only did what I had to. Don't even worry about it. Did I make you worried? I'm fine now.
Dan, Faye's treatment appears to be complete. I am pleased. I remained withdrawn out of consideration for you both. I feel it was now worthwhile. Also, it was interesting to see the interaction between two humans drawn together in such a way. Jean, the deceased, had no romantic partner that I recall.
Yeah, this is when Jean died from a car crash.
Perhaps this explains the high rate of profanity in his conversations with me. He was amusing for a human, a playful spirit. I believe the French IRTA lost an invaluable resource when he died. Nevertheless, I cannot feel sadness at his death. I only know it is logical to mourn him. Also, my conversational systems are limited. My vocabulary is too narrow to discuss such delicate issues as death with humans. I am sorry I cannot share with you a sense of sadness at Jean's death.
Okay.
Where was that robot of yours, me? Never seen a model like that before.
Whoa. Rendezvous with Shindo. Got a rendezvous with him.
You guys have some pretty sweet gear. But when it comes to fighting robots, we're the best. Wanna see why? Our weapons are all about stopping power. No scraphead takes a round and lives to download the intel. Sure, only about one round in every few dozen makes target. One of these is as good as 100 guys. Not that we wouldn't mind an extra 100 guys. Your buddies. They would keep you alive in the end, not to get mushy or nothing.
How's that lady
that
about with you doing?
Sound?
Better not push her too hard right now.
Well,
Mifune got us all the weapons. Not a lot of choices.
So Mifune. Shindo's working with Mifune. Oh man. Mirai pouch.
But we have some good ones.
Da 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 da.
I haven't been here long. I can't say I expect to be part of the crew.
Shindo.
You're Dan, right? Shindo said to come see him when you're ready. Come back.
Gotta find Shindo. Dude. Okay, I should probably go talk with him.
Remember, think about number one.
Shindo said to come see him when you're ready. So, you ready yet?
Absolutely okay. Ready.
Go on in.
Okay. This is when that robot gets out of control. When a hollow child appears in control of these robots.
Dad, look out!
And that robot thing hit Mifune. It's gonna be a very annoying battle.
You think I programmed it to go nuts and try to kill me?
It appears completely out of control. Our only option is to destroy it.
Fuck off. He's gonna throw something at you. Throw objects. Crates at you.
Heads up! He's going to throw that thing!
There's gonna be some hollow children over there. It's gonna be very annoying.
Are you alright? If my assistance is
fuck
not
off.
Needed, please be careful.
They hurt. Ooh. I could probably go kill these annoying punks. Yeah, if you stay in there, you're late after that boss. By killing, by being too busy killing these punks.
This is it, Dan. You have to hang in there.
Come on. Oh crap. Destroy the crate. And you gotta destroy that battery. What are you doing? Get the hell up. Fuck off!
Do something. Hey, Dan, wanna watch me toss a chaff grenade in there? Okay, got it.
A chaff grenade.
Dan, the enemy's confused. Now's our chance. Yes, work like a charm.
Of course.
You okay?
Fuck off.
If you can handle your shot, then fine. But don't get careless.
Stupid annoying call of children are pissing me off. Oh, this boss is starting to annoy me.
This is it, man. Don't give up.
What are you doing?
Cain! Cain!
What the fuck
okay?
Are you doing?
The situation is still within my parameters.
Shit, Cain's in trouble. Get the fuck out of my way, you stupid robot.
Just hold on. If you can handle Cain! Cain, are you okay?
Shit!
The situation
we
is
can
still
get now.
Within my parameter. Do not worry.
He dies.
Forgive me for all the trouble, monsieur.
Now you help, monsieur. Please, hold on. Inappropriate command.
Okay, what are you stupid robots?
To deal with now.
Oh man, I'm gonna
monsieur.
Fail this. Shit. Hate this frickin' boss. This is one of the most annoying bullshit boss battles of all time. Damn it. Why is he throwing TNT at me?
We need to do something to turn things around. Hey, Dan, wanna watch me toss a chaff grenade in there?
Okay. Okay,
got it.
Okay, he dashes at you. This is worse. But all right.
Shindo,
you all right? For size.
I'm fine. I can handle this, no problem.
Christ. Shindo! He dies! No, no. Shindo! Don't die on me, man. Oh, great.
Okay, that's one arm down.
What are you doing? This robot is starting to piss me off. I'm getting annoyed right now. Hey! No! What are you doing? No! I think you're making me really angry. Now you bastards are making me mad. I'm gonna fail. There's no coming back. This boss is so annoying. If he dies, I'm gonna lose it. Why is that fucking asshole doing this? I think I'm gonna be crying out. I'm not crying. Oh, this boss is starting to annoy me. I fucking hate that boss. Die, you piece of shit!
Enemy deployed.
Right. Probably use this. Oops. I'm so sorry.
Yes, we did it!
Not so fast. There's more.
More? Shit! This way, quick!
Okay, I'll be this way. Yeah, staying in there for too long. If you stay here for too long, you'll lose the trust meter. You lose your trust if you don't. Gotta be careful. Okay.
What's going on?
What's it look like? Move over!
No, this was a part of the deal!
Tell it to Mifune. He makes it out of you.
I just like to have to take the bus out. Looks like we're gonna be heading to the hideout. We gotta fuck some pursuers up. Yeah. Bastards don't know where to fuck off, do they?
Fire! Give him everything we got!
I'll get the security cards later.
I say it's going in our favor.
Come on. Defeat the fucking pursuers. Oh shit, another roadie. How many of these roadies are there? Seriously. It's the same thing happens when we do it in the last chapter. Fend off fucking pursuers. Come on, da da da. None of this would have ever happened if it wasn't for spending my credit. I didn't spend my credits on upgrading. I would have gotten that last element machine. What are you doing? Now I'm getting pissed. Okay. Thanks. Kaboom. Skip it. Great. More roadies. Gotta hit them from behind. This isn't the best time to upgrade right now. Serious than that. I'll get that later. Cain kind of reminds me of Sunny from iRobot. Alright, guys, the robot. Thanks. On. I'll use that gun. Mysteriously awesome weapon.
Yeah.
starting to think of it this way. More of them. More Gatling guns. The wave of annoying Gatling guns. Come on, you shitheads.
Come on.
Come on. Okay, now we got rocket launchers. What's up with rocket launchers? Ah! God, it has to help me.
Don't give up yet.
Oh shit, another one. Gun, a turret! That doesn't affect me. Doesn't matter. Bullshit. That seriously makes no sense. How do you take down that stupid thing? Let's get this. Get from the trailer to the cab. Oh man. Gotta do it in 40 minutes. So if we don't make it, instant death. Okay, you gotta maintain the balance. If we don't maintain balance with the wall one, game over. Make sure you hit the blue this time. That's the way. Skip it.
Skip. Guess we can finally take a breather. But they seem as desperate as we are.
Must mean they got something they really want to hide.
How?
And that's a good sign.
So, we almost to Amada Corporation yet?
Relax. It won't be long now. Just a few more.
What's wrong?
I am picking up an unidentified thermal reading from behind our vehicle.
What is that vehicle?
It is quite massive.
Great. Now what?
Oh, no biggie. Just another enemy to take out.
Maybe you should have a look before you say that.
Okay. A giant wheel enemy? What? Oh man. That is one annoying monster. Viper! Is that a viper? Okay. No infringement intended.
I take that back.
Here it comes.
Yeah. I take that back too, brother. Okay, we gotta make sure we destroy the armor. It's gonna be annoying. You gotta hit the drive system before he hits.
Nice shooting! It's all yours now! Focus your fire where its armor's gone! That should do some damage!
Yeah. The Tsar Runner is what it's called. Fucking missiles.
Bring them down before you nail them.
This cannot go on for long!
Okay, the car's destroyed, needs to be damaged. The Tsar Runner. Very important. Kill that fucker. He's gonna shoot those missiles. He's gonna shoot missiles.
That's the way.
Dan, target that arm.
One.
This cannot go on for long.
Oh no. Okay, now he's in front of us.
Transform! This is anything goes now.
They are closing
oh,
in!
Oh man. About to run out of fucking oh thing, man. Excellent.
That's the way.
Watch out! Attack!
Unload on the bastard!
Yeah, unload on him.
Target that arm!
That arm! Come on! Now he's on the other side. Behind us. What are you doing? Crap.
Missiles incoming!
Holy shit. Okay, still kick his ass. Son of a bitch! I can't believe I fucked this up! Let's take down the fucking... Oh, god damn it! How the fuck do you beat this asshole? Missile! Giving an instant death! Okay. Hit
that!
Hit what? Don't let it explode on you! Make sure! Don't fuck this up! Oh no! Oh no! That shuttle's starting to piss me off! I fucking hate this boss! Seriously? Oh! I can't believe I wasted all my ammo for this! No! Oh! Oh no! Oh fuck.
This cannot go on for long!
Aw, damn it! Alright, now this is starting to piss me off. Seriously, how do you kill this asshole? This is one of the most irritating boss fights. Shitting me. Keep on wasting. It's like nothing makes any sense. Oh shit. Thank you, Cain. Oh. You choose rocket. Why does this asshole never stop? Seriously. Not this time. I'm not dying three times. I'm not gonna die a fourth time. Troubles, Dan.
Jeez, you're heavy.
I know.
No.
Gotta pull Faye up at the right time, because if you didn't, if you let go of Faye, you fail. Runner's starting to get on my nerves. Way to go.
On the other foot now.
I guess we're even.
Okay, now for you, Vassal. Hit the drive system! Yeah, that'll screw these douchebags. Oh shit. Bullets. Rocket launchers. No. The shooting them isn't gonna help. Shooting the drag system is necessary. How do you expect to beat this bastard? Wow. Shenanigans with John. That's fun. Wow. Ka-ching. That Tsar Runner is really annoying.
We finished it this time.
Yeah.
You guys are amazing. And I'm really glad you're not on the other side.
Thanks. Alright. Now we're at Amada. Gotta find our way to the Amada core.
Goddamn, hold on the fair. The bastards were expecting us.
There's no escape. We'll have to take him out.
Come on. Yes, we do, Akira. Huh. That reminds you of the name Akira.
Watch out! This cover is not the greatest!
Nope. Look! Police car. Man, I hate these annoying rocket launcher things. Crazy. It's annoying. Go a fucking way, Fricks. Gotta find my way to the Amada core. Howitzers. Not the Howitzer impact the Fox are using. Screw off. Thank you. Oh man, I'm seriously running out of.
Your attack was many feet this year.
The fight's with me now, bro. Totally not, man.
Right before our eyes.
That howitzer.
What
eyes? Might explode. Perhaps its drive system is still intact.
So? Reloading. What if it is?
If it is still intact, I might be able to hack.
Fuck off.
Are you saying we could use that howitzer against them? You really think it'll work?
Leave it to me, mademoiselle. Now, you must hide until my hack is complete.
Our options are pretty slim.
Fuck off.
Dan, we have to find a good place to hide.
Hey, that looks like a good place. Shit. Over there. Let's go.
You heard me.
Reloading.
Take that.
Connection complete. Commencing system. Infiltration.
Really trust.
What the hell? Shit! What the hell are you doing? Move! What are you doing? Come on!
We should be safe here. Now we just pray that Cain can hack in.
Yeah. Use the mobile gun howitzer to engage the bad guy. This is getting really cool.
Hacking complete. This howitzer is now under my control.
You really do come in handy. You're the best thing.
Monsieur, I have linked the howitzer's control screen to your PDA.
Time to smack the bastards down, Dan.
Whatever you say. Now we get to play as Cain. How cool is this? Oh man, now we got some iron whales. We reached 0% mission failed. Nothing else you let you make. What the fucking fuck? Sorry. Just don't know what to quit doing, you asshole. Shit, I'm gonna fail this. Get away from me.
Serves you right.
Let me try that thing when you're done.
It's like a wave of annoying bastards. Seriously, cool, man. Come on, man. Let's just get out of my fucking way. Oh, man. Oh, shit. I am so gonna fail this. This is by far one of the most annoying things I've ever done. Can't restore your health. Oh fuck. Now it's dead. I'm gonna fail. Wow. Die. Oh great, this isn't gonna end well at all. What the fuck? Bullshit. Slow checkpoint. Just trying to scan. I lower your trust. Get out of my way.
Serves you right.
Let me try the thing when you're done.
Come on. You fucking thing. Seriously? Why is this boss so fucking annoying? Okay, let's try another way. Let's try another way around, shall we? Is there a possible way to hide? All those douchebags. Where's the iron whale? Where the hell is he? That's one of the assholes that keeps shooting me. Where the fuck are you? Shit. This isn't possible.
Serves you right.
Let me try the thing when you're done.
Possible. Oh man. Right. What are you doing? This is starting to piss me off right now. How the hell are you doing there? This has gotta be the worst thing I've ever done. Oh yeah, you gotta take aim. Fucking annoying.
All these big bastards? Blow them all to hell!
Oh, great. It's that one from the last time I fought this guy in Chapter 2. Those are off. Man. I beat him last time, but I'll do it again. Thanks. Drop off his arm. Grandmaster. Oh, he's gonna kick me. Yes. Where did you come from? Who the fuck is shooting me?
All hostile units eliminated.
So, it's not just the girls you have away with, huh?
Man, I'll just forget you said that. Along with most of the noises I hear coming out of your face.
Yes. The D just fell down. Amma?
Objective accomplished. Now, let us venture into Amma.
And there's Kurosawa. He's voiced by Johnny Young Bosch in this game. That's cool. This is gonna be shinobis, they're gonna be very annoying. They turn invisible and they attack you. I guess I'm gonna end this for right now. Alright, please do not forget to like and subscribe and write down the comments below. And I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. See you next time.